network around this motherfucker. Yeah. Get work, get hurt, right? Let your skirt fold up. No shit, get your block blowed up.
Yo, what up? It's your boy, the six, the but, the three, the black, the male. What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? So I'm at work, right? Because I work all the nights. And I click on a YouTube notification. And I see No Life Shack reacted to Killer remix featuring Cordae. And what's the other cat's name? Wow, I can't believe I've got the guy's name, Jack Harlow. Cordae and Jack Harlow. Well, I didn't listen to it for the simple fact I was going to do this. So, I guess we can, you ready to kick it off? Y'all ready? Let's grow.
Yeah. I'm a cold-blooded. Made all this money from doing this. Now count it by 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny.
I hope you did a fresh verse.
I used to rock a toboggan. Okay. Headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating. I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby. Trying to fiance me, I take the steering wheel.
Hey, listen. Say what you want to. I don't know how you feel about Harlow, but Harlow, he got a little swag going, as they used to call it. Harlow doing his thing. I like that. I like how he came in. His cadence is crazy. He didn't really say nothing that was too crazy, but his cadence was crazy. Let's go.
So rocket to box, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Uh-huh. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating. Uh-huh. I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby. Uh-huh. Trying to fiance me. I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond crazy. Mm-hmm. I'm on a song with my idol. I'm a cold-blooded
man
of the song title. I put these diamonds in the ring like they was Shawn Michaels. I can't put the Louis V inside the wash cycle. I take the shit to the cleaners. About to cop me a Beamer. I got a special demeanor. She was mine when I seen her. I'm getting meaner and meaner. Call the front desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I'm eating pizza in Little Italy. Damn, I used to hit Caesars.
Hey, listen. I was sitting here thinking about that diamond ring, Shawn Michaels thing. And I'm like, what the hell? Because I used to watch wrestling. I know Shawn Michaels has, like, they're not diamonds. They're rhinestones or they're some kind of stones. Not rhinestones. There's some kind of stones that were on his pants. On his chaps. I remember that. But diamond. Did I miss something? Let's grow.
Bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I'm eating pizza in Little Italy. Damn, I used to hit Caesars. She about to finish, but wait a minute, it gets deeper. Same kid, just a bit sleeker.
I count it by 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money.
Let's see what Cordae gonna do.
In the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny.
Harlow went in, though. I like that.
Listen, they say my killing's horrendous. How he still in the business? Rich as hell and is feeling tremendous. My Duke's chilling in Venice. Compliments of an elder's descendant. Hell with these writings. This shit only propel my ascension. Uh-huh. I held my position in any situation is needed. This year I'm shitting on niggas for the way we was treated. I see the impact of all of my creations increase. My step in time with these pantheons, it all was divine. I'm in this moment of my life when shit is falling in line. And looking back, I swear to God, you think it all was designed. A true movie script. I can't really ever fuck no goopy bitch. All she got is diamonds on her mind. On some Uzi shit. Generation of geniuses I'm influencing. I only hang with real niggas who I'm congruent with. I manifest nothing less than the best outcome. Just watch my moves with this next album.
Yo, look. Harlow and Jack. Harlow and Cordae are so different. It's crazy. I mean, in real life, I guess. But musically, they're so different. Harlow kind of he kind of vibed it out with his. I mean, he had some little flips in there, nice little thing. But Cordae came on that more backpackerish, not cadence, but like the words he was using was like kind of I'm transitioning backpackerish. But let's grow.
Less than the best outcome. Just watch my moves with this next album.
Uh-huh. Now count it like 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, get the money.
Let's see what, you know, is this? Yeah, let me see if it's a written.
My sentence is a harsh. Every single bar's like a verdict. I say it with conviction, but this time you're not gonna serve it. But it's
okay, hold on. My sentences are harsh. Every single bars, verdict, come with a verdict. I say it with conviction, but this time I gotta serve it. Oh, come on, dude. And then he goes to murdered. Like, I just read ahead to juror. Capital punishment. Come on, dude. Come on. The wordplay. Let's grow. The devil, let's grow.
Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it, just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. My sentences are harsh. Every single bar's like a verdict. I say it with conviction, but this time you're not gonna serve it. But as soon as I read it, you know that you're about to get murdered. When I clap, it'll punish to put you in a box like a juror. If there's a rapper, I have an eight. We ain't battled either that or they won't collaborate. Cause had a paper freestyle, we'll settle that debate. I call it guillotine style, cause even off the head, I decapitate. Yeah. Bitch, I go harder than Carter 3. But I think it's thought just thought of me. She got a body and bottom like Cardi B. And she be stalking me like I was broccoli. I'm getting brain out like a lobotomy. You probably thinking you had that shit in the bag. Like it's a colostomy.
You probably think you had that shit in the bag. Like it's a colostomy. I gotta go back, dude. I know I missed some stuff. I'm sorry, this is going to be a long reaction, but let's grow.
My sentences are harsh. Every single bar's like a verdict. I say it with conviction, but this time you're not going to serve it. But as soon as I read, you know that you're about to get murdered. When I clap, it'll punish to put you in a box like a juror. If there's a rapper, I have an eight. We ain't battled either that or they won't collaborate. Cause pad of paper freestyle, we'll settle that debate. I call it guillotine style, cause even off the head, I decapitate. Yeah. Bitch, I go harder than Carter 3. But I think it's thought it just thought of me. She got a body and bottom like Cardi B. And she be stalking me like I was broccoli. I'm getting brain now like a lobotomy.
Stalking broccoli.
You had that shit in the bag like it's a colostomy. It's a better
look.
You better
skirt. Try to get on my level
first. Bitch, I'd have to shovel dirt and dig a hole to get on yours. You bum bum. Look at your broke ass. That's why you're a bum bum. Cause your shit is so ass. It's a little gun. It goes hot. Only L that I ever took was when I lost proof. Only time that I ever got served is that lawsuit. When Ma sued. But bitch, get out of pocket and I might have cost you. Homicides up the wazoo. God, he probably got more body yada yadis than John do. Just call Snoop and I talk to him. We all cool. Dreamy and the dog, good dog. We got you. Got a castle with a solid gold floor. No, I don't even got a boat in order. We got a chauffeur, but I like to show for it. You don't want to fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years, I probably go for it. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't never gonna say I don't got it no more. It literally is stupid. To me, dying laughing. The only way you can
This motherfucker say my shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't gonna never say I ain't got it no more. Damn, dude. Come on, man. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. Come on, dude.
No order, we got a chauffeur, but I like to show for. You don't want to fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years, I probably go for. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't never gonna say I don't got it no more. You're kidding me, you kidding me. Dying laughing is the only way you're killing me. I'm getting ready to get clapped. The committee of the witty.
Dying laughing is the only way that you're killing me. Dude.
You ain't never gonna say I don't got it no more. Bitch, literally, you're stupid. You kidding me? Dying laughing is the only way you're killing me. I'm getting ready to get clapped. The committee of the wittiest bitch. I snap like a tibia. I'm gonna get silly with the bars. I'm frivolous, but I'm as pretty.
I'll snap like a tibia. The chlamydia bar. You want to get silly with bars, but I'm as gritty and litty as my city is.
And laughing's only way you're killing me. I'm getting ready to get clapped. The committee of the wittiest bitch. I snap like a tibia. You want to get silly with the bars? I'm frivolous, but I'm as gritty and litty as my city is. East side till I die, bitch. I will reptilian like a chameleon. They get their instinct with the pins ink and their instinct like a faucet. How the fuck do I even think of this ridiculous shit? I'm a quarter of a century deep, but I can't be beat. To the day me and the grim reek me. I'm 10 toes down, so I'm 6 feet deep. What? Windows down.
Hold on. I missed something. Hold up.
I'm getting ready to get clapped. The committee of the wittiest bitch. I snap like a tibia. You want to get silly with the bars? I'm frivolous, but I'm as gritty and litty as my city is. East side till I die, bitch. I will reptilian like.
Reptilian, like a chameleon, reptil. Think about that now. Listen. Reptilian rhymes with chameleon. Reptilian rhymes with chameleon. This guy. This fucking guy, man. Reptilian. Oh my god.
This bitch, I snap like a tibia. You wanna get silly with the bars? I'm frivolous, but I'm as gritty and litty as my city is. Eastside till I die, bitch. I will reptilian like a chameleon. They get the instinct with the pins ink and the instinct like a faucet. How the fuck do I even think of this ridiculous shit? I'm a quarter of a century deep, but I can't be beat. Till the day me and a grim reek me. I'm 10 toes down till I'm 6 feet deep. What? Windows down on the Benzie Jeep, hollering at a bimbo. Beep, beep, beep. She says she fucks with an MTV to the MB side, beast MCD. I can see why you envy me. You get no ass like an MTC. So this shit comes with a warning for all of you punks and you corny little fucks. I woke up on my fuck shit this morning. I counted 5, 10. Yeah,
yo, listen. That was not one of my favorite Eminem verses. But listen, in comparison, Cordae said some stuff, but in comparison, and I didn't expect it to be close, but I expected it to be closer. I knew Harlow wasn't gonna backpack it in, so I knew he wasn't gonna, you know. But how much time we got left? We got over a minute left. Let's grow.
15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Burn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. Yeah, I'm a. Yeah, I'm a cold blooded.
Oh, I thought it was going to keep playing because there was so much time left. But I guess that's the person who uploaded the video. That was Eminem Killer Remix featuring Jack Harlow and Cordae. Listen, I like the original song because he's lyrical and there's a bop. I think Cordae, I didn't really care for the beat change up when Cordae was rapping, but it was cool. And like I said, he said some stuff, but I really didn't. It was cool, but I didn't care for it. It wasn't for me. And then Harlow, just his cadence, and he just swagged that shit out. Eminem did what Eminem does, but in my opinion, as far as likability, not lyrical content, but likability, I liked Eminem's verse better than Jack Harlow's and then Cordae's. But lyricability, Eminem still, then Cordae, then Harlow. Eminem did some trickery shits in there. That reptilian, that shit right there, dude. Come on, man. I'm a phone damn near there. Hey, look, this boy 6'3" black male. Look at it. About to get up out of here. I'm tired, man. About to go to sleep. Look, y'all stay up, stay easy. This your boy out of here. Let's grow. Outro.
Y'all know how much time I spent. All these clown ass niggas thinking they run the game. Really just on the sideline shit, boy.